Materials required: multicolored chart papers, bowl and plate, 360 degree protractor, adhesive, scissors, pencil, googly eye. We are going to make a paper fish using different materials like chart papers, googly eye, etc. First, let us trace the outline of an inverted bowl on a colored chart paper. Also, let us trace out the circle of a plate on a different colored chart paper. Next, cut out the mark circles. You will get one small and three larger circles. Apply some adhesive and paste the smaller circle on one of the larger circles. Now, fold this circle into halves and fix it into another different colored folded circle to form a hinge. Next, take the third large circle and make a cone. Now, take the other hinged circles and fix them with this cone by using adhesive. Finally, apply some adhesive and paste the googly eyes on your paper fish to give it a complete look. And here is your paper fish that is ready to swim.